morning, guys. So today is the day we are going to Disney World.
Oh my God!
Wow! We are all beyond excited. Well,
I'm so excited, and I just can't hide it.
Yeah, that song. But no, we're up. It is currently around 8:30-ish. We're about to get some coffee, make some little errands, go to Target. I gotta get another inhaler, of course, because irresponsible is me. And I am irresponsible. We're gonna say good morning, it's your birthday today.
Good morning, it's my birthday today.
Yeah. I love that for you.
Good morning, Casey.
Good morning.
So we're finna get dressed and meet the others, I'm assuming, before we all go downstairs, or we might meet them downstairs. I need to do my hair, but today's the day, guys. I'm beyond excited. This is our shirt. I'm gonna show it better once we're on. We're gonna do a little OOTD so we can all say the same thing. Shirt from Jordan. Period.
Their names are here on the titty.
Period.
My name's Casey, by the way, just in case you know.
I really do love these shirts. Like, it's a vibe. But yeah, y'all. So I'll see y'all once we get in the car or in Target or when we at the park. I really don't know. I'll just see y'all when I see y'all.
Oh, yeah.
In your dream. Thank you. Just let me live, Boogie. We at the Licky Lick. That's so ghetto. We at the Licky Licky, so y'all. Can I do the kind of Hennessy? This is inside of Target.
It's our Uber driver. Say hey.
Hey.
I mean, in the view, he's going to be in it either way. Okay, there we go. I mean, he could be in it. He's driving us. That's very kind of him.
It's gone.
Guys, Mariah's tattoo peeled.
Yeah, it's not made for me.
Aww.
Made for walking.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay. One of y'all just don't have to write it on me.
I would do that for you. Or I have
but don't like go so hard. So hot. Like, oh my God. So I am currently waiting for my friends to get off of a roller coaster. I'm sitting in the shade on this bench, like it's just a lot of people too. I knew it was gonna be a lot of people, but it's a lot of people. I left them in the line, so that's where we at. So I'm gonna keep on with the video. I'm gonna drink some water, stay hydrated. But yeah, we're still pretty. Well, she's ready. Oh my God.
Aren't you glad I said vlog?
Oh, Jesus.
No, wait a minute now. Wait a fucking minute now.
Look, it's a Honda.
Oh, Honda. I should be down there.
Of the Caribbean.
Over Disney Caribbean Beach Resort, home to a collection of beaches. We're just off sitting down at the beach. Then we're gonna go drink. Right before you start. I That's what I was going to do. I was like,
is my mate. I like to drink for Jordan because she gets it down in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So many bubbles.
Ready now.
Yep, so did.
Hi, Dougie.
How are you feeling?
I feel good.
You feel good?
I feel great.
On a scale of 1 to 10.
An 8.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I'm a 7.58.
Oh, there they go. 7.58.
Yeah.
I feel good about that.
Anyway, we're having a good time.
I've had 3 drinks.
Period. How do you feel, Taylor?
We're here.
Ugh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Stop.
I just checked out.
She gets it down in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Woo! No, for real.
You should do an international.
I would say the plum one.
It is 8:19. We just left drinking around the world. We just finished. I got a couple shades darker, but I love it.
It wasn't cold, because I don't like cold.
I'm feeling good. They feeling good.
I still think we can make it. We have an hour.
All right, let's go.
I think it'll be fine.
Let's go.
This is a nice camera.
My crew back there.
Yeah.
I can't even see him.
I'm recording. This is Magic Kingdom, your last park of the day as a first time visitor.
I am so excited. I'm ready to see Tinkerbell and the light show and stuff.
Do you know what side to look for Tinkerbell?
You can't mess this up. It's right one chance.
It's a real human being.
So excited.
And Pan Magic Kingdom.
Good evening. Dreamers of all.
So pretty.
To jump back on camera during this segment. So basically the rundown is we were walking towards the castle just to take pictures, you know, do our little ones and twos before the park closed. And one of the workers, shout out to you Brittany, she had seen us. She was like, oh, it's somebody's birthday. And we're like, yeah, it's our friend Jordan's birthday. And she asked us, have we rode the Little Mermaid ride? And we were like, no, like we didn't have time, boop, boop, boop. And come to find out, she was a worker there. So she walked us all the way to the ride. And we basically had like our own private little ride. It was real nice, no lines. So shout out to you, Brittany, because you would go, yeah.
Hello!
I did a roller coaster with you guys. Hello!
My name is Jordan, and if I had to tell you something about being 25 years old, I wouldn't have much to tell you.
It hasn't even been 24 hours.
I ain't got nothing for you. That's what I was trying to. I got maybe these old people back here might.
Let me tell you something about being 25. It is.
stretch.
Exhausting. And
you gotta stretch.
You have to stretch. And if you plan on going to Disney Epcot,
just don't.
Oh my gosh.
Don't
get the tattoos, because they leave you with markings of you trying to rip it off your skin. And don't go with alcoholics. They can drink real well.
It's been a minute since we last kicked it. By the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky.
All right, y'all, so we are currently at the outlet store. This bank is messing with my lashes. It's throwing me off, but I love my hair. First evening, I'm trying to figure out what we're going to get from Starbucks. I actually brought my powder purse so I can see if they can fix it. I'm not going to open my baby thing. I'm going to see. Can I get something sweet? Are y'all doing coffee?
I'm doing coffee.
Oh, they don't have
she got matcha.
What was the first thing you was looking at?
They're out of everything.
Yeah. I need some lip gloss. My lips be too big without no lip gloss, baby. Don't know. My lips be too big without lip gloss.
Where's your lip gloss?
In my purse, but I'm be scared. I be scared when I be in stores to go through my purse, because I feel like anything I'm stealing, because this is a, you know, yeah. Could fit a lot in here, if you know what I mean.
That's good.
Not say that out loud.
They were out of the peach juice.
Ruin my vibe. Usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting isn't an option due to unusual rain and thunder, baby, I wonder, baby, I wonder, would you just put your sweats on, put your sweats on for me?
I love that. Y'all, it's so hot in here. It's not hot in here, but it's hot outside. I'm so tired. Duh.
I'm ready for some shots or something.
Love that. I'm gonna screenshot that. Look at my tan, guys. It looks so cute. Take that wig off. It was too hot outside. And I see the issue with my lashes. One is lower than the other. That's what's been wrong.
What's happening to me in the dark? Can you tell me what it means? I lay my head on my pillow, staring out the window, trying to star for a sign. The reason why.
Okay, the workout's working. Okay. Go more so
towards the, yeah. So, yeah. Okay.
One. Wait, does that? Yeah. One, two, three. Is it the headband? Should I take
it off? What do you mean? You should do
another
thing,
girl. Do one more with it, and then, okay. One, two,
three.
Oh, you're such a lady.
Yeah, that's better.
And there's one with your foot.
You know I can't do this that long.
It's a boomerang.
Okay. Tell me when to go.
One, two, three. Because I'm bad like a Barbie. I'm down, but I still want to party. Yeah. Cheers.
Cheers, YouTube.
Everybody say happy birthday to Jordan.
Cool birthday.
Period. Cool. Big 2-5.
Wear some color on your birthday, girl.
Do it.
Wear some color.
Be bold just pick about one. It.
And you look good. And you look good. You look good.
Yes.
Great.
So we finna go out here. No matter how I look, I had that wig on and I took it off
because I'm tired.
It's the one I was drying my hands with. Don't mind my hair. It was too hot. I am gonna take the glue off my hair and stuff like that. Get it together. I'm gonna come back on here when we done, y'all.
You as comfortable as I want.
Why don't I get too comfortable? Personally, we're living life. I'm ready to toss to the bullshit.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
God. That is crazy as hell.
Yeah. Iced out. Okay. Guys, she's gonna make a wish, guys. Hopefully the balloon flips.
Wish upon a star.
Oh my God, it was on the same page.
Oh, friends for 20 something years, 20 years? 20s, no, 18.
Not yet.
Smart enough.
Somebody look, oh my God, it's foggy.
Do you want me to play it?
Okay, here.
Hold on.
Somebody love me, baby. Ooh.
Oh! That's just frosting on your camera. That's what your ass get, ho.
Sorry.
Ho.
Oh, baby. Look, you look like a ghetto it, girl. you get what I did there? Ghetto it, girl. Okay, it's foggy. Let's go.
I think you should. Hi, my name is Jordan. I'm 25 years old. Why would you ruin my video like that?
I'm so sorry.
Don't do that again. Anyway. Hi, my name is Jordan, and you're watching Disney World.
Disney World!
Hold on. Okay.
Take two.
Okay.
Do you want One Wish Upon a Star, or do you want like Tangled?
I want whatever sounds the best. Okay, ready?
No.
Hi, my name is.
No.
You're yelling.
And last time
where the fuck did he come from?
I have no idea. Yeah.
Tell me when I go. In the song. Words. Hi, my name is Jordan, and you're watching Disney Channel. And this is my wish. Oh, it went far.
Oh, my God. It's our moon!
It's so bad. So
it said when she's blinking in the sky and it was blinking in the sky!
This was the best idea I ever came up with in my entire life.
Like, how long is it gonna keep lighting up?
Have you had any better ideas in life ever? No.
No. Honestly,
this is it. Like, I feel like this is also the best it's gonna get.
Probably my one and only.
I'm like sweating frosting.
No.
We're iced out.
All right, child. So I just got out the shower. That concludes this weekend vlog, and boy, we had a time, baby. I am tired, so we just got the shower. I'm all packed up. room is all packed. Her stuff is packed as well. And she's in the shower. I forgot to say that. But we just chilling. I'm gonna go warm up my food once she get out of the shower because she wants to warm up her pizza. And we just chilling. Our flight, my flight starts boarding at 9:05. I think it takes off at 9:45. And then I should get to Houston around 11. And then her flight is actually starts boarding at 10:30. But she's gonna ride to the airport because I'm scared of Ubers. So, got all the icing off and everything. So we just chilling. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and as always, I love you guys. It's been a pleasure hosting this video. I can't wait to edit because I know it's gonna be so much. It's been me so much. I'm already knowing I'm gonna be tired, but I'm enjoying watching our memories and stuff. I felt like this was a very good vlog. Disney World was just beautiful. Experienced it as a 25-year-old. I feel like I really got to take it in and stuff. So I really enjoyed it. I'm not going to get on here once I land. So I'm defeated. But I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure you stay tuned. And yeah.